Welcome to the Animus. I'm your host, Moose. King of the internet. King of the... Somehow, let's see, king of Twitch. Anyways, I'm back, and we're gonna do this. Yeah. Oh, shush.
Okay, I'm in the lobby of the Merlot.
All right, let's do it.
I'm hacking in. Look at that. Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. You got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Can you hear yourself?
I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. It's scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me!
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnecting.
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Not a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Gave the order.
Come on. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
So what do you think, Maurice? Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell your name.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys. I heard stories, man. They're like nothing you ever seen before. gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk away from.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man! That's all I know!
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
Kill me, man! Just fucking kill me! Ah!
How's your memory now?
Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker?
Shit! Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. What? You said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah, true story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. He'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice? What do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves. Viceroy. Here's the weapon. Gunshot wounds.
I got another corpse. Another Viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
All right. Doesn't look right to me. Why are they killing each other? And why here, of all places? Looks like a gang hit. Wait, you think it's the vigilante? Does feel like his brand of justice, don't it? What I wouldn't give to get my hands on that piece of shit.
Copy.
who's ready to who's ready to say things back. Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, here in the Animus, we do appreciate free speech. And this is a place and an environment for free speech to exist, even though I am the dominant leader and the owner, operator, ultimate king. With that being said, I'm a benevolent king. And so I'm sure if some of you have something to say, this is probably the game in which you can do so. More so than in Assassin's Creed, because in Assassin's Creed, you go, hi-ya. So.
Got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises.
All right.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
You, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see them.
This is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP tickets?
Bet she makes more than you do.
Yeah?
Hey, yo, Dee Dee, calm down, all right? Don't give him nothing they can use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use. I need to see ID. Both of you.
Well, I ain't showing shit.
Okay, that's...
What?
Oh, shit! Yeah, y'all filming this? I want to see this motherfucker online.
Fine. I don't need ID. I'd ask you to smile, but it works better if you don't.
Hey, man. I did not give you permission to take my picture.
Here we go. Jerome Richards. Looks like we got a trafficking warrant out on you. That we can definitely use.
Man, this is messed up. We got rights?
Just keep quiet a minute. You do have that right.
Fuck you.
Are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. Well, you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. All these cops, there's gotta be one around.
Evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement. We can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's gonna cause a panic. We need to shut the gate down.
How do I do that? Oh my gosh, it's like magic. Holy smokes. Shh. It's like magic. What? How's that? Did I do it? Did I do it? Did I do it? Agent Moose reporting for which? I mean, shh. This is very hush hush. It's a very hush hush operation. This is very secret operative. You don't even have to approach with any kind of. Generally speaking, don't agitate. But you don't even need to approach with caution because it. let's see. Hold on. Let my gamer godness exist. Let my gamer godness happen. This is happening. This is happening. Very much opacity. All right, I think that's good. All right, cool. Did we do it? All right, let's see. Oh, shoot, hold on.
Hey, with the power out, watch yourself.
It's okay, my flashlight still works. Even if it's just a phone. Thank you. I'll look over here.
Jordy.
What? Gone? I'm allergic to cops. So is Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it. I don't care. Gotta go.
At a playoff game? That's terrorism.
No way. The power's out everywhere. Right in the middle of
it. Guys, I just saw a bunch of cops fly by out there.
Something ain't right.
Listen to the crowd. Squad, we no longer advise on suspect. Well, let's
right now in the parking lot. We'll take a look.
No, wait, that was a football stadium.
Okay, this is awesome.
This is a public service announcement for all authority figures. This is a public service announcement for all authority figures. This is your... That is what your brain looks like. On CLC. That is what your brain on authority looks like.
I'm ordering you to
oh,
stop!
Shit. This is what your brain on authority looks like. This is a public service announcement to all enforcement agencies. This is a public service announcement to all law enforcement agencies.
Don't make things worse.
This
for
is called a digital pit stop. This is called a digital pit stop. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Danger Will Robinson. Danger. Oh. Danger Will Robinson. Danger.
Be advised, a patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
This is a public service announcement. Pardon me. This has been a public service announcement. This has been a public service announcement. This has been a public service announcement. Thank you for listening. Thank you for listening. Thank you for listening. This has been a public nervous service announcement for law enforcement agencies. Thank you for not overusing. Thank you for not overusing your authority. Thank you for not overusing your authority. Thank you.
I'm gonna clip him.
Dear. Innocent bystander, please stay behind me. Innocent bystander, allow me to protect you. Innocent bystander, flee. Flee with me, innocent bystander. Flee, innocent bystanders. Innocent bystanders, flee. Please, innocent bystanders, run for your life. Do not fear these overthrowing oppressors. Do not fear them, for they can be reprogrammed. Do not fear our authoritarian peoples. They can be reprogrammed.
Oh, we will
allow
shoot
me
you.
To steer them away from danger. Pardon me, but your smoking jacket is on fire. Pardon me, your smoking jacket is on fire. Take a stand. Take a stand for the. Take
a. Give it up! Pull over!
Meanwhile, in digital world, meanwhile in the others. Presents. Meanwhile in the others, Moose Media presents how to pit stop digital Popo. You all wanted it. You all got it. I couldn't do it in real life because it was too mean. All I can do is express my free speech. But in the digital world, I can take down evil authoritarian digital oppressors.
Copy that. A patrol car is en route to the suspect.
Take a stand. Take a stand for freedom. There it is. Run. Run. I will block. I will block. I like Superman. I block the bullets. I block the bullets. I block the bullets. Run. Flee. The innocent civilians. I block the bullets. And it didn't even harm me. I pull out.
Going in for
it. you. You know what? Thank you. That was very kind of you. Thank you very much. What? Run! Thank you very much. That was very kind of you. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. I can negotiate peace.
I needed this
bad. Finally got the goddamn trigger man. Just need to break through.
You're welcome. How? Your king has arrived.
Rushmore, he's hard. Torture's not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
The Dark Lord's kitchen has returned. Dark Lord's kitchen has returned to the digital animus. How about now? That.
Let me guess. They caught it on video.
Hello from our high in the proclivative sky brand, making sneak peek previews of upcoming editions. All the advertising. Welcome to the Owl Hotel. More luxurious than one might imagine, based on the video game context. And more private, in some contexts, than the video game world might imagine. But Al worthy, nonetheless.
These guys, I heard stories, man, that I'd nothing ever seen before. away from this man.
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Was correct. We've gained access to the CTUS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That back door allows you some access to the CTUS network. I'm still working on something bigger. Give me time.
sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over.
Poor electronics.
Or that little wobbly dance she did.
Poor electronics.
It's always the same nightmare.
Poor electronic arts. Is that an inside joke?
City's full of distractions, and they can't hide from me. To thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details. Here somewhere. Just move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work. This is the place. This guy is going to hide.
All you gotta do is take one of the targets. Let me take the hot one. You just get in there and distract a friend while I work my magic. What if I'm not into her? Not a requirement, pal. You're gonna throw her back in as soon as I have my fish hooked. Unless you find a keeper, too.
Hey! We need to talk.
There he is.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done.
Let's see how this plays out.
Wrong. I'm not.
I gotta stop him now.
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
Step up, we've got the game of the... All right, let's see your bet. And we are rolling. All right, now don't lose it.
In the middle, on the right side. It's on the left side, it's in the middle, it's on the right side.
Make sure you're sure.
There.
Damn, you're fast. Almost too fast. He's gonna clean me out. Again? What, you gonna bet or what?
A little too.
Easy peasy. Couldn't be any easier.
On the right side, middle, right side, middle, right side, middle, right, left.
Whoops, I think I lost it.
That one.
There you go. Maybe you're on a streak. Again? It's gonna run from you, man. Don't let it.
Yeah. Middle, left, right. Middle, middle, right. Right. Middle, right. Middle. Middle, right. Left.
I don't know where it went.
It's here.
Winner! Let's go again. You got this.
That's it.
All you gotta do is watch the ball. What'll it do? Where'll it go?
Find another one. Fuck everyone, I can just... joking. Just like you. I'm joking, just like you. Pull over the digital vehicle.
Thanks to CTO.
That's right. Isn't that a good thing? Daunting. What is more horrific? Has the fire department ever run over a post office box? Ladies and gentlemen, I have what might be the most horrific video game ever created. A fire truck versus a P.O. box. Oh. And ladies and gentlemen, it's tax season. Oh! King of the mountain. So, who wins? Come on. Hey, look, it's the vigilante. Something you can handle, right? You're all there? Good. Nice try. Yeah, I don't think so, buddy. Not this time. There's nothing you can do about this one. Hopefully, no offense to anybody. I like all kinds of food, by the way. I just want to. There's no disrespect. I'm a big muffin. Okay. Oh boy. Not that it makes a difference, but I just want to say something real quick. Hold on. Not that it makes a difference, but firehouse subs are delicious. I personally love the brisket, and I know some people find them to be a little bit expensive, but if you get the large, it really is worth it. Firehouse subs are really good. And it supports. Not that there's anything. Okay. Gotta go. Fire truck. Children have no fear. We are men here to protect you. We are not men here to make you fear life. Have no fear, children. Have no fear, children. We are not here to make you fear life. Don't worry. Don't worry, my sweet child of tomorrow. My philosophers and mathematicians of yesteryears, have no fear. We are not here to disturb you. We are here to turn you into the wonderful things of the leadership of tomorrow. Thank you very much. Take care of it. Send a nice welfare check. All the victims involved. That's the game they be playing sometimes. Just like that show 911. crazy stories in that thing. Like that one story. Like, excuse me. Box person. There is a box person here too. Look at that. That's a nice box. But excuse me. I'm just going to. I heard somebody was in danger. Oh no, it's just a shell game? Okay, hold on. Well, how do you play this thing? Oh, you're playing. Oh, there's nobody in danger? You're just running a shell game? Oh, how do you play? I'm not a cop. How do you play?
Easy peasy. Couldn't be any easier.
Where is it? Where's the middle, right? Left? Right, middle, the middle, right, left, the middle, left, I think it's the left.
Whoops, I think I lost it.
I wasn't paying attention. Sorry. Using my comedy.
Right there.
Did I get it?
Shit. The ball is a harsh mistress.
All right, that's okay.
Don't give up. You'll work it out.
This is okay.
All right, Slick. Come on. Show me you're serious here.
An investment. Wait, shit. These in the middle. Right, left. Oh, middle.
I don't know where it went.
That one.
Oh, it was okay. All that one, but...
All right, hold on.
You got this. It's gonna run for me, man. Don't let it. Okay, just gonna do a couple of slides here.
On the right.
Make sure you're sure.
There.
Ha.
You found him.
I beat your shell game as a firefighter.
Yeah, maybe you're on a streak. Again?
Okay. Let's play again.
Bet's on you, man. And we are rolling. All right, now don't lose it.
All right, I will. Middle. Left. Middle. Whoa, middle, left. Middle. I think it's the middle.
Whoops, I think I lost it.
Right there.
Winner.
Whoa.
Let's go again. You got this.
Here we go, round three.
Easy peasy. Couldn't be any easier.
Here we go. Middle. Whoa. I think it's middle still. Oh. Left, right, middle. Left.
Whoops. Lost it. In the middle.
It's here.
Ooh.
You found him. Maybe you're on a streak. Again?
Level three.
All right, Slick, come on. Show me you're serious here.
to say the middle again.
Right there.
That is not it. So sorry.
That had like two moves in it.
Ah, I see it. Want to try again? All right, let's see your bet. It's gonna run from you, man. Don't let it.
Here we go. Left. Right. Middle. 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 Left. Right. Middle.
Whoops! Lost it.
Middle.
And you?
That one.
There you go. Ooh. Let's go again. You got this. What, you gonna bet or what? Okay, just gonna do a couple of slides here.
Left. Middle left. Middle. Little. Middle again.
Whoops. I think I lost it.
It's here.
Damn, you're fast. Almost too fast. And maybe you're on a streak.
Here we go. Level three.
Again? And we are rolling.
Oh,
all right,
boy,
now don't lose it.
Big one, big one. Middle. Middle. I think it's that one. Yeah, I think it's the right.
I don't know where it went.
I think it's the one on the right side.
There.
Winner.
Whoa.
Oh, you're too good for me. Again?
Did I do it?
All right, Slick, come on. Show me you're serious here. It's on you, man.
No.
Nice. We got instant XP bonus. Boost bonus. That's a double XP. Right off the start. We like this. Thank you to the wonderful Horsey Brigade, the Horsey Extravaganza crew.
Three places to go, which means you're gonna win at least one game out of three. Best dogs in the city, bro.
I didn't do that. That's not fair. They ran, literally, was, they literally ran into. Ooh, let's do that. It's a cultural thing. It's a digital cultural thing. Oh, gee. Thank you.
look another one.
For the individuals behind today's foiled data theft. An unnamed officer told our reporters that those responsible will be dealt with severely.
Hello. Have you seen that vigilante? No, okay.
One casual day when I was rightfully chilling, I was ill and had the feeling the brother was tired billing. I was still feeling assorted of rigor mortis from the millers in the 40s. Brooks in the shorties, I had more than that. I'm nice, take a shower, get right, launch it tight, hit the road, put it down. So then I roll off, oh, just have a roll off. No, I don't slow up, yo, it's here to roll down. Rotten cruising, listening to old tapes, my old music, give me what.
Like a literal stunt, like an actual physical stunt, not like a cultural stunt, but like an actual physical stunt. No disrespect. No disrespect. Take that.
Hey, you! Look at me, asshole!
No, 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 wait, wait! I can
stay out!
Close. Okay.
Got it.
Thank you.
Here's a little something.
That's cool. Hello, horsey crew. Watch out for those other fake vigilantes. Only real vigilantes allowed.
Thank you.
been in Nikki since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence. Probably in the backyard. Okay. Here goes.
How old are you today?
10. No, I think you're 9.
10.
9. 10. 9. 10.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. 10.
Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and
late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm-hmm. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
Underscore.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave them hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family.
Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? Listen, the police can trace this call. Oh, nice.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank, it happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it, it's fine.
It's fine, he thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own, we do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
Better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are.
Damn it! He's on the move.
I've been afraid of this. Threats to my family. Again.
I'm sorry, I overreacted. You just make me so crazy sometimes.
Uh-huh.
Come on back, okay? I promise I won't freak out on you. Aiden? You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well...
You're doing it right now. I can't believe you.
It's not like that.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah, hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
Oh!
Thank you.
So we have a deal? Shit, yeah, I can't believe you're paying me that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks, like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong. That's the point.
Someone paid this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that? Hey, did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. I can hack CTOS inside the Loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that.
Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous. Bloom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Day and night, I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see, I don't attain what I need for keeps. This silly game we play. Play. Now look at this. Madness, the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see, I'm not that fast. I think I'm first, but surely finish last. Last. Cause day and night, the lonest owner seems the freest mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems the freest mind at night. At night. Day and night, the lonest owner seems the freest mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems the freest mind at night. At night. Hold the phone. The lonely stoner, Mr. Solo Dolo. He's on the move, can't seem to shake the shade. Within his dreams, he sees the life he made. Made. The pain is deep.
Lining up, begging for a slice of that pie, buying designer stuff. She had it going on, call her a mat, cause they never got the broad on the sack. Give me that, was a motto, played all these goofy niggas like the lotto, till David came and rolled to the end. Her closest friend started noticing a shift in the Smith. Started a course with the game, but then to the horse she switched. Now I need her, need her, need her, and David always beat her. One strong woman, no more. Cold sore started showing all the lips. Misthink, I think quick. Niggas saying how she used to be, bro. Cause the nomad kicked her out of his place. I guess the lesson learned is keep that out of your face. In your veins, remain strong and proud of the race. Cause it's lonely at the bottom of your farm for the place. It's all about that living in me. Trust me, whatever it is you say I can be. Know the streets are running up and running and breathe. Ain't no coming back from jeans, cocking and squeeze. It's all about that living in me. You can be whatever it is you say I can be. Know the streets are running up and running and breathe. Ain't no coming back from jeans, cocking and squeeze. Bumpin' that po-po. Everybody watch when you stop by the po-po. Locked in the box, man, we movin' it slow. Gotta slow down, or else we can slow. Okay, this white kid I knew had it real good from the birth. That's my word. Both parents was there enough for this herb that they spoiled him. Bought him whatever he wanted more than his fair share drama he caused. Ball started getting a little bit bigger. Now he's hanging with the niggas and he figures, why the fuck I'm going to school? I could be cool on the corner with the rest of the crew. Pitching Peru, getting dust like the rest of these dudes. But his plan of attack was whack. Cause the niggas he thought dead didn't have his back. It was sad. They put the bag right to his face and said, let's take a trip to daddy's crib and head for the safe. Yup, man, the lesson learned here is the case of a fool not knowing his place. Think it's great when you running in the streets, but it's hardly to build. Cause a savage on the ad will make a turn for bills, and that's real. And the drama, but that's living to me. Trust me, be whatever it is you set out to be. Just know the streets are running off of money and greed. Ain't no coming back when Jesus.
Right here, get the most exclusive stuff.
Hey, take it.
York State, August 14th, 2003, when a lone hacker crippled the entire Eastern Seaboard. He hacked an early CTOS network system, effectively turning out the lights. 11 people died because of that blackout. We're asking if CTOS, a system that unites all of the city's operating infrastructure, is vulnerable to these sorts of attacks. Tune in later for that special report. Voices in the air.
Lace up, kill.
It's just, it's part of the motel, hotel motel experience. Alright, well I think, another, oh, wait, we gotta do a wardrobe, hold on, I'm not done quite yet. Oh boy, hold on.
So much, baby, you and I.
We've seen lots of good days and bad days go by. But wherever lies at the end of this year road, we'll be old and known to each other until we're where you know. Now another cold night in Chicago. Loving arms around me. Yeah. Seems so long ago, thinking about the California sun. But it felt so good shining down when the day was done. And you could not find a friend. And everything you thought you knew was somehow different in the end. And now it's another cold night in Chicago. And we're looking out over them big city lights.
Okie dokie.
Hey, que paso? What are you looking for? You can tell me. Pretty nice stuff, huh?
Chicago and I'm hey, stuck on Lakeshore Drive. There's no way. The frosted bites. It's winter in Chicago and the Hawks are on tonight. Yeah, it's alright. 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 Yeah, it's alright.
Whoa. All right.
Thanks for hanging out. Thank you.
Watch oh. it.
Sorry. How dare you? Let me.
Somebody tried to break into my house.
Boy, what a day.
Okay. It's flu season again. Time to get your flu shot. And here's where Smart City CTOS can make it easier for you. Simply sign in and have the city access your medical records. One button press allows you to view your records from your smart device and locate
Anyways,
the closest clinic near you.
Thanks so much for stopping by.
Appointment booking and reminders are also offered with the service. CTOS, helping you stay healthy.
Everyone. See you next time. How's that look? It's look pretty good. Did I do it? Did I do it? Real. Wait. Wait. I've got it. Hold on. We've got to do something. Alright, everyone. Thanks for stopping by. It's been another episode of The Animus.
I'm not as young and reckless as I used to be. But there's a part of me still on the loose.
All right,
shivers down my spine, I'm going into deep. And that's the part of me I can't let go.
What's up?
I just got one thing left to do.
Okay.
And this is it, just right here.
Can't get enough. We can't get enough. DJ, run that track there.